All I have to say is this. I hate how every freezer race I see is just like a reflection of something cold. Like the day I see someone reflect a freezer race off something hot, I'm gonna laugh my ass off.
I saw bloody snow earlier.
Bloody like, I mean, snow. Yesterday. Like he was so out of so many ideas, so he put period blood snow. I'm done. I'm hella
done.
Why
did I actually peed blood?
Did we need to hear that?
I don't know. I don't freaking know.
It is possible, but just don't.
It happened like 2 years ago.
No, do we That's need? Do we it. Need? No. Listen to the words that come out of my motherfucking mouth. Do we need to hear this?
Do we need to hear you giving your boyfriend a blowjob? Exactly. Now shut up, man. I'm trying to explain my
that
story.
That made no goddamn dibbly dub sense. Hello?
Y'all wanna do the Oasis thing?
Oasis? Oh, that's,
no.
That shit's out?
Ah! I'm trying to get loot boxes, Tay-Tay, so let's do the 3v3s.
Wait! I wasn't ready.
And they say I'm more of a white kid.
You are.
No, I'm not, actually.
Not your class here.
See? What I tell you?
Tay-Tay, we're not doing the ice wall glitch.
Can you shut up, like, diddly darn damned? I found Mega Man. This totally looks like Mega Man. Gogeta clothes. Yeah, this is totally
okay,
Mega Man.
Okay, you do it then.
Like, it's like... Oh, I found Black Goku. He totally wears his Super 17 clothes, right? Right?
Yes.
It's like, yes. Steel, I don't know if you know this, but like, you know with Anime Hunter Soul, I did that to him, he got so pissed off at me. It's like, yes. 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 Bitch, yes.
Got him!
So, does everyone like Cinnamon Toast Crunch in here?
Obviously, I have like 3 boxes.
Nigga, you fat.
Mine! D-Bat, nigga!
You are a chubby white kid. Saying it now. Saying it now.
Yo, but guess what? There's a fish in your moule.
It's like, oh my goodness, Steel. Like, oh my goodness.
Steel's the soul.
Steely Wheely. You peely. I'm gonna peel you like a banana.
Steely Peely? Nigga, no, he's not a banana.
He's a copper banana.
He's like that freaking, he's like that banana that he uses for girls.
Okay, that's when you're going real retarded. I'm sorry.
Steel, help! Harmony, help me!
Do not help him. Let him die.
You don't even need a harmony. Oh, yeah, you do. Okay.
Let him die. Let him die.
Oh, yeah, run! Run! Oh my god!
Oh my god, we're
he has the tank
went
out
double,
Reinhardt!
They went triple tank!
Are you serious? Oh my god, we gotta go triple tank. Triple, I'm done. Triple tank. I'm about to wreck them all. Wilhog's mine. These niggas
no,
are dying.
No, I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Y'all be double tank and I'll be Symmetra. No. Yes. Okay, Tay-Tay, okay, Jaquet, you be Rohawk and Tay-Tay, you be Reinhardt.
You were like, no. But this nigga said no, and yeah, he still did it. Wait, I need to change my skin. It's not Christmas anymore.
Who cares if it's not Christmas? It's still a skin.
I changed my skin back to the Halloween one.
Got him.
What? Oh my goodness,
Where is he? Where'd he go?
Okay, let's fight. Someone just challenged me to a fight out of the blue.
Where's that mercy? Where's that mercy at? That mercy must be mad scared. She doesn't know what to freaking do.
Guys.
I found her. She tried to take me down. Go ahead, Seals. That's all you, man.
I'll shred you to pieces in no time.
Oh, he's one of these cheap bitches. Okay, I'm done. One of these cheap bitches. Okay, I'm done.
What?
You know what's mad.
I don't know when I'm gonna get it because I still never got the gift card. So I honestly don't know.
Do they go with the same freaking team as us? Okay, I'm about to say. They have a Hanzo.
Ooh.
Seals, get back. Oh, uh-oh.
Pin him.
Wow. Just wow.
I'm telling this man again. He fucking uses... Okay, now I got him.
Get him, Tay-Tay. Ooh. You gotta take out McCreed.
I got him now. I totally got him. I got him 100%. No. Where is he?
I'm right here.
Mm-mm. Cheap ass piece of shit. Where is
oh
he?
Oh my god!
Hey everybody!
Where the fuck is he? Where are you? No. Fight me again.
How do you get play the game?
You being cheap. I can't fight you because you're level 8.
I don't know how to get play the game.
Cheap using character. You be cheap.
What's all brawls? I want to try this out. We'll still get loot boxes.
Don't!
I just want to see what it is, Jacob.
I just want to see what it is.
Oh my god.
This man cheaped when, like, he's frozen.
Tay-Tay, come back in here.
Challenge me again.
I will if you come back in here.
Who's left? Hold on. Challenge me again.
I know. Oh wow!
You're a douchebag for saying that, man.
No, he's talking about the cars on Oasis.
Oh.
I was just about to get on Tay-Tay, but then I realized, oh, the Oasis.
But you're about to get on Tay-Tay. What are you about to do?
Oh my.
Are you fuck? I swear to God. Like just hearing you, Jaquay. I'm sorry, but like, why?
Your sister's. Why is your sister playing the? That's Tay-Tay's sister.
Trust me, you guys hear my brother when he plays music. He blasts that way too freaking loud. No, blasting my voice is different.
I think it's on the same level as Tay-Tay's sister's bass. Yep, exactly.
Can you not? Like, seriously, if you do it one more fucking time, I'm gonna mute your ass. Like, if you do that one more goddamn diddly darn time, I swear to Jesus Christ, I will fucking mute you.
Yo, Infamo. Join us on Overwatch.
Wait, Infamo has Overwatch? What is this? Yo, what if I went over Tay-Tay Tati and I screamed right in his face?
He probably beat the shit out of you.
He can't.
And you would deserve it, and I would be in the background on PS4 saying World Star in the background.
Now let me speak.
No, fuck now, you. Listen. You don't deserve to speak because you're an enragement child. You need to inhale the dong of Freddy Fazbear.
Oh my.
Shut up! I'm good.
Now, if you guys don't want
because
me
you
scream,
really don't need to speak, actually, guys, because you speaking oh actually God, useful. We man. Don't know about that because you're actually not useful.
Shut up!
I'm good, actually, because I was not finished talking because
oh
you're a piece of
God.
Shit.
Both of y'all shut oh.
I'm just doing it for the reaction.
As I was trying to say is, you guys gotta say please, now stop.
We don't have to because
we
you
say please so many times, Jaquite.
And plus, even though if we do even say it, and then you're just gonna say like, what am I, your master or something? You're gonna say something gay like that anyway, so why the fuck should we even say it? Like, to be honest with you, because you're just gonna pull some stupid shit, so that's why we don't even try most of the time. Because even if we say please, it's like, oh, you just still don't stop anyway.
Yeah, you sound like
no, you fucking don't. You know how many people asked you?
That was me because I am the actual C-Reax. See, like so is being Jaquay's friend actually useful? We will find that out in the next episode. Wait, yeah, it's not. Well, shit.
Yeah, why do you feel the need to scream, Jaquay?
You guys want to know why I want to scream? You guys,
it's like
you guys
still saying yes.
You guys want to know why I want to scream?
Because you're fucking retarded?
No. It's the fact...
I think it's...
What?
The fact that he probably left on purpose because he's too...
The fact that it's always going to be a mystery, bro.
The fact that he's always a fucking idiot and deserves to go die in a hole? Yeah. Pretty much. I think you guys should let him die on Overwatch. Just let him die. Just let him die.
He left our game.
I think the fact that he screamed so much is because the fact that he actually thought he would get Sweet Devil's pussy.
That's
saying it
up,
right
bro.
Now. Saying it right now. Can't
Ooh.
Stop me.
Oh. Yo, I'm deceased. Bruh, you wanna know what that Winston did to me, yo? Sean? Ha! He pushed me into the cars when he went into his ult and he got nano boosted. Sean? Ha! Dusty. Tate, can we quit now?
You gonna play some good old Xenoverse?
It's like one punch!
Hi.
One punch, one go! Get ready, Sai Joe!
But honestly, I think that's the reason why Jaquette keeps screaming. Can everyone put their theories in the comment description of
No, you go through the ships. You can't get on top of them.
It's like put your theories in the comment section below and we'll find out which one's the best. That's what you gotta do. Like hashtag C-Reax. No, but seriously, I actually want to know you guys' theories of why do you think Jaquette screams so much. I think it's because he actually has a mental disability, to be honest with you. Not trying
probably
to be
does.
Fucked up, I'm like saying it straight up that he probably has a mental disability.
Probably does, we don't know. Because that Winston, you didn't take out that Winston, obviously.
Yo. It's like I did kill that son of a bitch.
Hello.
That son of a bitch.
Yep.
Yay! Dab on him. When will these little boo little bitches will give me my goddamn hunky dory baby Vegeta clothes? Swear to God, I just want them.
Hello.
Let me guess, you're not gonna give them to me either. I'll give you food. Calm down, you little shit. You go out first, you yellow piece of shit. No, you give me clothes. Please be Swear to Jesus.
That Winston is running away from me. I'm deceased.
The hardest thing to get is baby Vegeta's clothes, in my opinion. It's pissing me off.
This world is paradise, scenic and beautiful. This world just comes to life. It's like a musical.
Hi. It's like the musical of the universe.
What? Bro, they got a pro Winston and they just got a bunch of sharpshooters.
Oh hey, Winston doing?
What's up?
Yeah, they do. Yes, the Winston's the main threat on that team. The McCree and that Winston.
Yup.
You're right, you don't have to carry the team. I'll carry it.
Team. Still being Stevage.
I'll carry the team.
Watch out, you're not even in here. Shut up.
I can be.
We lost. I told you they had a Winston.
Deceased.
You want to watch us play the game? This world just comes to life. It's like a musical. He already joined. This world just comes to life. It's like a musical.
Why do you want everything to be a musical, Steel? Like, why? Why does everything have to be a musical? Like, it has to be a musical.
Excuse that tiny outburst. Where'd I digress? This world just comes to life. It's like a musical.
Can you stop? Like, everything is.
Is it ironic that time is optic?
That's Steel.
Me.
That's Steely Wheelie. Steely Wheelie,
bro. Being Pro Genji.
Man. This is all the characters I play as.
I miss the old Mercy, the really cool Mercy. I gotta say, at the time I liked to play with Ryan. Huh? I must go to party. I must go to the game play. The soldier jumped off a cliff. Oh my god.
Be nice if I got some backup.
If you need healing, stop running away from the healer.
I'm not running away from the healer.
Oh my god, Tay-Tay. I was about to heal you, but you died before I could even throw a harmony orb at you. What are you- I was spamming R1! As soon as I saw you, I just started spamming R1 and I saw you already at half health and you just got one-shot.
Tay Tay, back me up on this bitch.
Take out that Reaper. No, take out that man.
I'm in a dead eye somewhere.
Hello.
Tay Tay, get it, Tay Tay, get it, Tay Tay. Yes.
Dead on top.
Oh shit.
I warned you.
Hi.
Hey. Somebody help me with this D.Va. Steals wood.
Pretty much ass.
Hi.
Come in, Steals. Have a seat with me.
Sup. Sup.
I got a headache, yo.
I do as well. I went to sleep so many times.
You weren't. You're not supposed to have the luxury. You're not supposed to have the luxury to actually say that yet, Tay Tay. Not until.
There we go, Steel.
Behind us. Santa, come over here.
What's up?
You better not go around looking bitter in front of me.
Get that soldier.
Better not look bitter. Bitter, bitter, bitter.
Bruh. Bruh, their D.Va's thirsty, bruh.
Don't question.
Somebody kill
anything.
The Junkrat!
Somebody kill that. That crazy is fucking everybody up on their team.
Bro, nobody's getting the junk right down there, yo.
What's up?
Don't worry, I got him.
I already got him.
You little! What's up?
Watch out, Reaper's hunting you down.
Yeah, what's this?
And there's a Pharah.
I got my loot box.
What about these clothes?
Bullshit.
Tete 1027 V2! Damn, Tete.
Bitch got no aim. I had 4 gold medals as well. Shit, your bitch heads up. Left before I could see.
Hello? Dusty! I guess I'll buy this thing out of sitting emote. I got enough for
it. 1,100, not suspended on something.
I might as well just save up. Because I might get this
next. Mystery, what? Oh. Nah, that's ugly.
The mystery man skin is sick.
Ugly. Because you're a somber user. I could buy that. I need more Symmetra skin actually.
Hi there.
I have all his rare skins. Yeah. Not anymore, but I have it.
This world just comes to life. It's like a excuse that time yelpers.